Look at that. I've never been in here and done this. They're supposed to retire that character, what I understand. I don't know, they do the fast pass over here. Let me see. Well, I'm gonna do the other side first because I have a fast pass for the other side. These are just walk-up lines, so I'll have to get in line, regular line, for these guys. But I'll do my fast pass over there, the other one. Pretty cool. And I'll take some pictures of the outside and I meant to show you guys. Fast pass entrance. Okay, let's wait till we get closer. So there's that air conditioned hallway I did a video on down there earlier. This is the other end of it. Even with the fast pass, the line still seems pretty long, but I don't know how. This goes around the corner, so I'm not sure how long the line really is. But we'll see. I'll probably wait to start recording again until I'm within sight. Excited. Then we're going to go over to the other end. Yep, the line is a lot longer than I thought. I'm gonna be in the next group that's gonna be let in. Pretty exciting. Finally there. A lot longer wait than I expected. Finally made it in. And now we're in another wait. At least I'm in the second part. Sight. I didn't know how they do this. It's like they have the characters line up in different sections and you meet each other. There's the man himself, Mickey. I see Goofy. Not sure who else is there. It's always fun and lighthearted and easy going.
Thank you so much.
Pretty cool. Thanks. Hey, mind signing my book? Thank you. You want to get an autograph, make sure you always bring your own pen. Looks like I'm next.
Hey,
to. Thank you. Bye, Goofy. That's pretty cool. Now I got one more to do. Minnie Mouse right over there. Sorry, it's a little jumbled because I'm holding an autograph book. Kind of hard to do that with the camera. Looks like Minnie has to go take a break. The lady says you gotta go powder her nose. She'll be breaking in a minute. Bet you that whoever's in that suit's gonna have to take a leak or something. That outfit must be warm to be wearing. Makes you wonder if that's the same people. And then I wonder if they just change employees. I just met Goofy and Mickey. I bet you the ones out here now are different people. Makes sense. I've been taking the pictures. They always say you scan your magic bands or the card when you get your picture taken. Yeah, that memory maker thing. You can take a selfie too. Nice sign. Thank you. Oh, thanks. One final look before I go. This is what the character spot looks like. So let me show you guys where the exit is. Please, this is through these doors. Wow, dang. I've never been in that attraction, so I had no idea how it went. Look, you wouldn't even pay attention to those doors, would you? Okay, I'm going to try to do the other two characters. They're a walk-up line, so they look pretty long when I was in there, but and then I'll definitely come back and do it before they close the section down. The line for Baymax isn't that long. It was longer earlier. Oh, look at that poster. That is awesome looking. I don't know this character signs the way his hands look. I bet you he doesn't, but I'll ask and see. And Sadness is over there, which I'm going to try to do her too. You know, I'm really digging some of the artwork. Look at that. Reminds me of some like Japanese artwork from like Pacific Rim or something like that. For the kaiju? Of course, that is the Jaegers, that would be. Awesome. Yeah, I've never been in this section like this. Always cool to experience new things. Pretty excited on this. I like being great. soon as. That is awesome. Reminds me of the Marshmallow Man and Ghostbusters, doesn't he? Pretty cool. All right, let's head on to Sadness and get her. Her line's longer, but I'm going to do it. One more time, since he's so unique as a character. His eyes blink and everything. Oh, look at this room. This is awesome. Disorienting too. You look at those a certain way. Awesome. And that's where I was. Oh, in case you're wondering, he does not. Right over there, he does not sign autographs. I didn't think so. The way the character is kind of positioned really would be impossible. He's like basically a big balloon. If you look at him, if you touch him, it's all inflated air. Just to let you know, that character does not sign autographs. So prepare the little ones. They may be disappointed. Almost there. Almost.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Good. Are you having a great day so far?
I think it's been okay. Thank you. Wow, look at this place. It is awesome. Look at those windows like you're looking outside. This is neat. Sadness over there, so sad looking. Hi, nice sign. Thank you. Oh yeah, we do, don't we? Same color shirt, isn't that cool? Thank you. Hi.
Thank you.
That was pretty cool. You know, I think that was my favorite one out of all these meet and greets today. Very personable. I just think they're going to supposedly demolish this entire building when they do all that renovation changing. That's why I wanted to get this in today. And I'm happy I did. Got them all done. Character spot. Alright, any comments, questions, put them below. Thanks for watching. Bye. Awesome.